The Jefferson City School District answered some questions today about its return to learn plan. Students are expected to start school in a little over a week. ABC 17's Ben Fine is live outside of our studio tonight after sitting in on that meeting. And the school district says that it's confident in its reentry plan.
Deb, everyone in that meeting seemed to agree that that everyone is doing everything they can to ensure that not only students but staff as well are as safe as they can be. Now, the live question and answer this afternoon started off with a brief statement from many of the leaders of the school district speaking on their area of expertise. The floor was then open to questions. By far, the biggest concern the staff had was about time off and how to use it. Chief of Learning Shelby Scarborough spoke about this, ensuring staff that there were many avenues to take as far as time off, including 10 sick days for COVID-19, as well as 80 hours of emergency paid sick leave. Teachers will also be permitted to apply for workers' comp as well if they believe they caught COVID-19 in a school. Now, while everyone was confident in this plan, Director of Health Services Chad Scooter reminded everyone to step into somebody else's shoes.
Never downplay someone's anxiety in regards to COVID. How I'm feeling and how someone else feels might not be the same, but I do not have the right to downplay how they're feeling.
Now, coming up at 6, I'm diving deeper into some of the main concerns that parents had ahead of sending their kids back to school. For now, reporting live in Columbia, Ben Fine, ABC 17 News.